The Jacksonville Police Department is asking for your help tonight. Police in the city are looking for someone who they say robbed a convenience store in Jacksonville. It happened early Saturday at Jake's Food Store. Officials say the individual who robbed the store also assaulted the clerk and stole an undisclosed amount of cash before leaving. If you have any information, please call the Jacksonville Police Department.